What's up, everybody? Reaction Nation here at the Wild Diving segment. Today we have Boyz II Men, Water Runs Dry. Now, I've heard the song a while ago, but I've never seen the music video. I've seen that it was on YouTube the other day, so I was like, you know what, let me check it out, see what it's about and stuff and whatnot, and you know how this goes. So we're going to watch the video. Sometimes the video is going to disappear, then reappear. Disappear, then reappear. That's the only way I can put these videos up. That's the only way you guys got these Michael Jackson videos, because if I react to them and then stop it and then react to it, it's basically like you're still watching the whole thing with me. It's just I'm stopping it, you know. So I have to do this now, you know, and it may get annoying, but you know what, I understand, I really do. But they get copyright and they get blocked and I can't put them up, and I don't like wasting my time doing videos, and I can't put them up. The whole beginning, the whole beginning week of November was so annoying, because I was reacting to videos, and they were getting blocked left and right, and I was like, I'm wasting my time here. So I had to figure out something to do, and that's what I did. So, we're here now, as long as we're here. Now let's get into this. Do me a favor, hit that like button down below, hit that subscribe button down below, hit that bell for notifications for me, and it will come to you, and we'll get right into this last video. Let's go. It's full screen too. Well, this is kind of, here we go. What is she holding, a snow globe? There you go, right there. They're out there singing. That's funny. Imagine a boy band being stranded in the mountains or snow or something, just out there singing.
We don't even talk anymore.
Hold up. Hold up. I know the song now. Yeah, I remember how it goes. This song always reminds me of family for some odd reason. Like, it reminds me of, like, being with my family, growing up with my family. Like, I don't know why. It reminds me of that so much. I'm like, and the fact that they always wear white in these R&B videos for the 90s, like, whew. I wonder if there's any Boyz II Men songs from like the 2000s that where they made videos and stuff, because I don't really remember any, if I'm being honest. Yeah, I think I heard the mess in my ear. I'm not. Ugh. All right, let's get back into it.
We don't even know what we
His lineup is nice.
Saying how we feel is no longer allowed. Some people work things out, and some just don't know how to change. Let's go wait till the water's dry.
Do they really have an orchestra in the desert or snow or something? What is that about? I don't know, man. They're trying to be creative. I'm telling you, this is like the quintessential R&B 90s music video. But it's cool because it's good, because it's still a good thing. Boyz II Men, they harmonize. I've said this before. I've told Desiree this. I've told other people this. They harmonize their songs. They're not like Chris Brown or Bryson Tiller or any of these other people. Hell no. They harmonize their songs, so they add an extra layer to it. You know, it's like a double stuffed Oreo cookie, right? You have the Oreo chocolate cookie on top. You have this stuffed cream in the middle, and you have the bottom part. All right. There's different layers in it. You know, like that's what these songs are like. Honestly, I hope you guys understand what I'm talking about, because I'm telling you, it's that good. It really is. It's that good. Anyway, let's get back into it.
Now they can see the tears in our eyes, but we deny the pain that lies deep in our hearts. Well, maybe that's a pain we can't hide, 'cause everybody knows that we're both torn apart. Why do we hurt each other?
This song is so special. It's giving me a great feeling right now too. It really is. A couple of days is actually Thanksgiving. I hope you guys are going to be, of course, staying safety precaution, you know, staying 6 feet distance, wearing your mask and stuff and whatnot. Try not to get sick, please. It's hard for me to go over to anyone's house, you know, especially when it's going to be a lot of people, because you don't want to catch nothing. It would be very bad to catch something. So, of course, I got to try to figure out something that I'm going to do. Sorry, I'm looking for something. Anyway, I gotta figure out something that I can do. So, I don't know. I'll keep you guys updated. But yeah, stay safe out there around Thanksgiving. I don't know if you'll be getting these videos before or after Thanksgiving. I don't know. You'll just find out. Like, if you see it up tomorrow, then I'll put it up. Chose to put it up before Thanksgiving. If you see it out after, then I chose to put it out after Thanksgiving. So you already know how it's gonna go. Just letting you guys know that, because usually I don't be knowing when to do these things. So anyway, let's get back into it. Schedule's very bent. This lineup is tight. Is she supposed to see all of that in that crystal ball? I guess so. Alright, I gotta get on with the rest of my day, you guys. Thanks for watching. If you like my reaction to the movie, hit that like button down below, hit the subscribe button down below, and hit that bell for more notifications for me, and it will come to you, and I will see you guys in the next reaction video. Peace out.